Hey guys, welcome to my vlog. Today, my itinerary for today is to send a package in the Philippines. So now, we are reinforcing the box with some kind with packaging tape and many else kinds of tape. So when they put the materials and the equipment, the box will not get destroyed when we send it to the Philippines. So this is the box over there. Yeah, we tape it in already on all sides already. Also in the down part, we use many kinds of tape in this example. Well, after this, we're gonna get to the supermarket to get some materials and equipment. And that we're gonna put it there and in a box and send it to the Philippines. After this, we're gonna just prepare ourselves to go to the supermarket. We're nearly done packaging the tape. After a few more, maybe 2 minutes, we're gonna prepare ourselves and go to the mall to pick up some materials and equipment over here. We use that sometimes. Now we're going to the elevator. Here. This elevator, it's a bit pink. Yeah. Now we're at the ground floor. Yes, this is the ground floor. It's very spacious. It's I think it's mid-morning. So, this is the parking lot over here. So now we're just going to the car to go to the supermarket. Yeah, some stairs over here. Already, as you can see, now we're going to the supermarket. Let's go. See you guys there. Yeah, we're moving. Yeah, as you can see, I'm opening the window.
Ang pakita yung window.
Well.
So here we are, guys, at Sultan Center. Let's go. Other side, we can see this fresh fruits and vegetables over there. And here, some easy products over there. Some more easy products and some bananas and some oranges and some of the pineapples. Oranges over here. And there we go. Corner is rice, lots of them. Let's see what we have. Some honey over here, and more rice, as I told you. And some more baking rice. And there. And that's a chicken bar. And those are some beans. Chips over here. Those are examples of some Pringles over here, and yeah, many Pringles, chips, nacho chips, Salvador chips. Okay, I like this super rings. But for the meantime, I'm let's be healthy because coronavirus, guys. Some clovers and they use some packs, ripples, potatoes. I tasted some of these, some of them are good. I finished these, some of them. Now let's check moving on. Some here, candy floss, some cold drinks there if you're having a hard time. And here we are at the chocolate section. And there's some candy chocolates, Foggy Street. like this also, and some more chocolates, and many kinds of chocolates. Now let's get moving on. Also this, I like Kit Kat, one of my favorite chocolates, guys. Really, really yummy. Now let's see. What else? Some galaxies. And on to the next section. And there's a Kit Kat over it. It says, have a break. Have a Kit Kat. That's the most. Not mine. And over here, we have some Nescafes. Nescafe, actually. Over here. Nescafe Classic by Moore. More on cereals on that side and some powders. First, let's go to it out. And here we have powder of, milk. This is powder of milk, as you can see. We use that in making, we use that in making something else. Sorry. And now we have some cereals over here. Yeah, some snacks. I eat Frosties a while ago. So it's really good. Sometimes I eat chocolate cake and other things in Nesquik. And next, as I told you a while ago, some more coffee powder over here. Nescafe. Nescafe is really famous, guys. Storing on the markets. And now, some more cereals. Let's move on. Now, in this section, there's the Doritos. Another chips. Here's some more canned goods. Over here. And now we're on to the meat section. This is the meat section where they cut the meat and sell the meat to different parts. Some oil for cooking. Yes, cooking oil, as you can see. Some of them are cotton pants or just normal, like one piece only. For the sofa, and I don't know what they call the sofa here, but yeah, let's not mention that. So let's move on. And in here, cleaning section, is that for powder. For these guys, these are shrimps. French shrimps, lobsters. This is a tuna fish, actually. This is the tuna in Sorry. I'm so sorry for the fish that died. So, on and on. We have some milk here, dairy products over there, and some Coca-Cola. I drink this and also, actually, it's Pepsi. Sorry for the misinterpretation. Now, we have this section over here, Johnson's Space Lotion. Now we're going, I think second floor, I just say it's second floor, plus it's around the corner. Moving on the escalator, real weird. Yeah, and while you're here, you can see the whole of Sultan Center. And over there, and there, and there. More over there, and yeah, and over there. Very awesome. Yeah. So yeah, that's the whole Sultan Center which we circled about. That's more of their that's their big things. Now move on to our topic. So on the home center where you buy things for your home or any supplies. Some glasses and cups. Yeah, that's their TV show. Some of their clay things. Stairs on the in that corner. It's gonna take you to the restaurant. It's the restaurant over there. Some more of the Matrix, if you watch them already. Now let's go back. Finished at our shopping to the supermarket in Sultan Center, and now we already brought some materials carried into my house. Then I think this may be a little bit enough to fill our the box we have tape earlier, reinforcing many kinds of tape. And after this, if the box does not get some materials to the box, then we'll buy new more materials, then we'll send the package to the Philippines. Thank you guys for watching my vlog about the supermarket and anything else. Thank you guys. Bye-bye. Thank you for supporting me. Yes. Thank you.